we have to check that. So again, we have to read if you are replaced means. One we have replaced means here again p of 1 equals to 1 square minus 3 into 1 plus 2 1 square means 1 minus 3 minus 3 again p of 1 equal to 0. So here p of 2 equal to 0 we can again p of 1 equal to, I have to say that both 2 and 1 are zeros of the polynomial, zeros of the polynomial x square minus 3x plus 2. So hence both 2 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial x square minus 3x plus 2. Suppose if here we won't get the zeros means we have to write that 2 and 1 are not the zeros of a polynomial. Now here zeros means we have to say that these are the 2 and 1 are the zeros of the polynomial of x square minus 3x plus 2. So verify means we have to just substitute that values here and we have to check that. So p of 1, p of 2 means we that also we have to keep the values in the given equation. Okay, first problem we can done same like that only and verify also same like that only. Now we will go now exercise problem. So one, another problem is this. See here, if 3 is a 0 so here, if 3 is a 0 of the polynomial x square plus 2x minus a, find a. They ask to find a value they ask. So if 3 is a 0 of the polynomial, 3 anedi 0 of a polynomial avutunda ledha ani check cheyamannadu. So we have to keep that p of x equal to x square plus 2x minus a. So by replace by x equal to 3. Now in x place we have to keep the 3. P of 3 equal to 3 whole square plus 2 into 3 minus 9. So 3 square means what will come? 9. Again 2 3 is 6. Sorry, here a is there, no? So here a. Again here minus a as it is I am writing. So 9 plus 6, 15 minus a. 15 minus a. So in the question only they are given that it is an a 3 is an a 0 of a polynomial. So this equation we have to keep as an a equal to 0 we have to keep. So equal to 0. So 15 equal to a. So a value how much we will get? 15. So now go through for the exercise problems now. See first one what they ask, find the values of a polynomial 4x square minus 5x plus 3. Then, so x equal to 0, we have to keep x equal to minus 1 and x equal to 2 and x equal to minus 2. So, I am doing here x equal to minus 1. So, all problems we have to do. So, here second and fourth I will say, first and third you have to do the homework, okay? See now here. Given P of x equal to 4x square minus 5x plus 3. So in the first second problem I am doing here. X equal to minus 1. So in x place we have to replace by the minus 1. Replace by x equal to minus 1. So P of minus 1 equal to 4 into minus 1 whole square minus 5 into minus 1 plus 3. So here 4 square means yes, in the square it is an even number. So when you multiply with the even number, minus 1 into minus 1, minus into minus, we will get plus. Okay. So here minus 1 whole square means plus. So 4 minus into minus plus 5. Again plus 3. So 4 plus 5, 9, 9 plus 3, 10, 11, 12. So here P of 1 equal to 12 we get. So here it is a polynomial or not? So it is not a polynomial. Next, x equal to minus 2 we will see. X equal to 1 by 2 we will see now here. So they didn't ask it is an a zero of a polynomial. They didn't ask. Just they asked to find the value of the polynomial they asked. So P of 1 is, P of minus 1 is 12. Next, x equal to 1 by 2 I am taking here. So P of x equal to 4x square minus 5x plus 3. So again, by replacing this, by replace x equal to 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 I am writing here. 4, 1 by 2 whole square minus 3. Minus 5 by 2 plus 3. So here 4, 4 will get cancelled means 1 is there, no? So 1 minus 5 by 2 plus 3. So now you have to take the LCM of, see here now. Plus 1 plus 3 means 4. 4 minus 4 to 8 minus 5 by 2. So 3 by 2. Now see here fifth problem in exercise only. So what they ask, if 2 is a zero of the polynomial p of x equal to 2x square minus 3x plus 7. So now only we done that a equals to 15 we have find out in the previous problem, same like that only. Here we have to find out the a value also. If 2 is a zero of a polynomial, zero of the polynomial p of x, find the value of a value. Here we have to find out this. So given we had right p of x equal to two x square minus 3x. 2 is the zero of the polynomial in the question only they said. Okay, that is p of 2 equal to 0 only in the question only they said. So p of 2 equal to 0. Now here I am substituting here p of 2 in the p of x. So two into 2 whole square minus 3 into 2 plus 7a equal to 0. Equal to 0. So 2 square means 4 minus 6 plus 7a equal to 0. So 2 4 8 minus 6 plus 7a equal to 0. 8 minus 6 it is 2. 2 plus 7a equal to 0. So 7a I am writing like that only. Plus 2 from the left hand side to it moves from the right hand side means minus 2 it comes. So minus 2. So here it is in the multiplication, when it moves from the left right hand side it becomes as an a division. So minus 2 by 7. So therefore a equal to minus 2 by 7. In the question they ask just to find the value of a zero of a polynomial, it is possible only the question only they give. If 2 is the zero of a polynomial, then find the a value they ask. Now see here sixth problem in exercise 2.0 only. Sixth problem, if 0 and 1 are the zeros of a polynomial f of x equal to 2x cube minus 3x square plus ax plus b, find the value of a and b. In the previous problem we have found out that a only. Now in this question they ask that a and b, both the values we have to find out. So first, if 0 and 1 they are only given in the question only, they are the zeros of the polynomial. So we have to find out the a and b value. We have to find out. Given f of x equal to 2x cube minus 3x square plus ax plus b. So first one I am taking here p of 0 equal to 0. So first one I am substituting that p of 0 equal to 0, we will get the value or not, we will check now. For here f of x is there, means here we also written as f of x, f of 0 equal to 0. So now here 2 into 0 cube minus 3 into 0 square plus again multiply with 0 to the any number, it will whole become as an as 0 minus 0 plus 0 plus b equal to 0. So here b value equal to 0. B equal to 0. Now I have means again f of 1 equal to 0. F of 1 equal to 0. So 2 into minus 2 into 1 whole cube minus 3 into 1 whole square plus a into 1. B value already we know. So b equal to 0. B value 0. So 2 into 1 cube means 1 minus 3 into 1. 1 into a plus 0. So 2 minus 3 plus a equal to 0. So 2 minus 3 means minus 1 plus a equal to 0. So a equal to minus 1, it moves from the right hand side, it is a 1. So a value is 1. Hence a equal to 1, b equal to 0. In the question they asked to find out a and b values. So in example 1, we done this problem p of each of the polynomials. For each of the following polynomials, we had to check that p of 0, p of 1 and p of 2. In the first we discussed this in the exercise 1 problem. Okay. Same like that only, this problem also we have to prove now. So given p of x equal to x square minus x plus 1. So here replaced by x equal to 0 means p of 0. So p of 0 equal to 0 square minus 0 plus 1. So p of 0 equal to 1. So it is a just they asked to find out the p of 0 value. It is a 0 of a polynomial or not, they didn't ask in the question. So we have to check carefully what they ask in the question. Find p of 0, comma p of 1 and p of 2 for each of the following of a polynomial. Just they asked, it is just we have, they asked to the polynomial of p of 0, p of 1 and p of 2. Okay, just we have to find these values. They didn't ask to find the 0 of the polynomial. If they ask only, we have to write this is not a zero of a polynomial. So value p of 1 and p of 2. Again, Next, we have to take P of 1. So 1 minus 1 plus 1. So here 1 plus 1. 2 minus 1 is equal to 2. P of 1 equal to 2. Next again P of 2 we have to find out. So 2 square minus 2 plus 1. So 2 square means 4 minus 2 plus 1. So 5 minus 2 that equal to 3. So P of 2 equal to 3. Same as it is also, same as the second problem also same. So given P of y equals to 2 plus y plus 2 y square minus 3 y cube. So here in the order is not there. We will write in the order. So P of y equal to first minus y cube plus 2 y square plus y plus 2. Okay. So same as it is, we have to find out P of 0, P of 1 and P of 2. So first I am writing P of 0. P of 0 value I am writing. So if you keep 0 here, 0 cube. Plus 2 into 0 square. P of 0 equal to 0 plus 0. 2. Again, P of 1 we have to check. Minus 1. 3 cube plus 2 y square plus y plus 2. So, minus 1 whole cube plus 2 into 1 square plus 1 plus 2. So, here minus 1. Plus 2, plus 1, plus 2. So here minus 1 and plus 1 will get cancelled. So 2 plus 2, 4. Again P of 2 value we have to find out. P of 2. Minus 3 cube, y cube plus 2 y square plus y plus 2. So 2 cube plus 2 into 2 square plus 2 plus 2. So 2 cube means 8. Minus 8 plus 2 square means 4. 4 2s. 2 into 4. 2 square means 4. Plus 2 again plus 2. Minus 8 plus 2 4s 8. Plus 2 again plus 2. Minus 8 plus 8 will get cancelled. So it is 4. P of 2 equal to 4. So P of 1 P of 0 value 2. P of 1 value 4. Again P of 2 value 4. See now again, verify whether the values of x given in each case are the zeros of the polynomial or not. So here they asked to find out that it is a zero of the polynomial or not. So in the previous problem, they didn't ask the zero of the polynomial to find out. Just they asked to find out P of 0, P of 1 and P of 2. Okay. Now in these questions, in the third question, third Roman, verify whether the values of x given in each case are the zeros of the polynomial or not. So in the problem only they are given in the x value. Just we have to check it is a polynomial or not. We have to check. So now here given we have to write given p of x equal to 2x plus 1. P of x equal to 2x plus 1. So in the question only they give x equal to. Now p of x equal to 5x minus 5, x equal to minus 3 by 2. So we here given p of x equal to 5x minus 5. So x value they only give, replace by x equal to minus 3 by 2. So 5 into minus 3 by 2. Minus 5. So minus 5, 3 so much we'll get 15 by 2 minus 5. So it is not equal to the 0 of a polynomial. So you know it is a some value we are getting here. So here it is not equal to the 0. So therefore x equal to minus 3 by 2. Is not zero of p of x. So this is the last and final Roman for this exercise. Now see here, find the zero of the polynomial for each of the following cases. So here also we have to find out that it is a zero of a polynomial or not. Okay. So first problem, f of x equal to x plus 2. F of x equal to x plus 2. So x plus 2 equal to 0. Find the zero of a polynomial. We have to check this one. It is a zero of a polynomial or not. So x plus 2 equal to 0 if you keep mean. So x equal to minus 2 we will get. If minus 2 we will substitute here. Minus 2 plus 2 again it becomes as an a 0. So x equal to minus 2. Same as this. P of x equal to f of x equal to minus 2. So x minus 2 equal to 0. X equal to 2. 2 it will go from the right hand side. It becomes as an a plus 2. So 0 plus 2 means 2 only will come. Third problem. F of x equal to p into x. F of x equal to p into x. So here p of x equal to 0. So x equal to 0. So p will go from the right hand side means it is not the value, no. So x equal to 0.